May this little sign be the sign of Jesus present in the Holy Family and in your family.